cohete.
¿Viste el avión más grande ayer?
Se quedó ahí.
No, el avión se quedó ahí. Mira dónde está el avión. No se mueve un carajo. Mírala ahí. Eso no es un avión, se está moviendo, gante loca.
¿Dónde fue un avión? Eso que está bajo una estrella.
Estrella, te vamos
a... Mamá, es una estrella que abrió. La cosa que está preocupante es que el pendejo está ahí.
Pero está bajando, loca. Vete pa'l carajo.
Now it's just sitting there. sky and saw what they thought was a meteorite or an asteroid. Many individuals grabbed their smartphones and video recorders and recorded the odd object. Could have been a UFO. Many individuals were thinking it was a spacecraft or a missile. One man even thought it was a bird. Could this be a connection to the super blood moon coming later on this month? Some individuals were thinking they were watching something of biblical proportions. This object was seen right near Miami International Airport. Well, I'm sorry to put an end to all the wild speculation here on the internet over the past 2 days, but what you are seeing is an Atlas V rocket which was launched at 6:18 a.m. from Cape Canaveral on Wednesday, September 2nd. It was launched into space to improve communications between ground forces. The system is designed to help troops on the moon and in combat make secure calls, send texts or other mission data, enabling handheld radios to the field